For the next 48 hours, we're only allowed to eat what we catch, find, and then we have to cook it ourselves. What I'm gonna do to kind of show you guys how much food this truly is I'm going to break them open and take the meat out and discard the shell and just show you guys how much meat is in 13 crawfish, because it's not a lot. All right, here we go. Just to put in perspective, that is what 13 crawfish look like.